Okay, so just finished my pre-race track session, just a few k's on the track. Felt awful actually starting it. Looked starting about 4:11k pace, 4:10 first couple, and then the rest under 4 minutes, which is kind of where I wanted to be really for most of the session. Don't usually prepare for a race here in Liverpool. I'm between Liverpool and Leeds nowadays, because my fiance, who's doing really well in his job. But usually, yeah, I do my Leeds. I do my race prep in Leeds, but I never get to be at home, so it's quite nice to be here, spend time with Harry and see some of his family and that, before I spend many weeks away. Welcome to Lugano, which is in Switzerland, but they speak Italian and German, but mostly Italian. It's our first 20k of the season, and we wanted to get one in before commies, because otherwise we haven't done a 20k, just done like a 5k and a 3k.
My boom. Did you know that Charlie Chaplin once lost a lookalike contest that he entered as himself?
Did you know it's a gypsy?
Fact of the day.
At least it's a peaking plan, isn't it?
So stoked for the race, just out here doing some warm-up, a few drills, a few strides. Weather is a bit miserable, but it's actually perfect for racing. It's like 10 degrees, 12 degrees, a bit of rain, keep us all like cool and hopefully some PBs. This race is known for fast times, it's a great course. It's got loads of history in race walking as well, like it's the old race walking World Cup that we used to have, or what we have now. And yeah, it's a beautiful location too. Every day is so long, so long.
Love heading your way.